Looks like he's playing a very thin one. If this is behind the black, this is up there. In a very special circumstance.
Believe you me, that wasn't straightforward, and that was a top-class shot. And particularly after the disappointment of not being on the green, that was a great shot.
Quarter-finals. It's amazing, both quarter-finals he lost to Stephen Maguire.
Well, it looked like he couldn't be there.